Hello everyone, this is Traffic Creation. So quickly I'm gonna show you how you can able to upload a thumbnail using YouTube desktop version. There are two ways. One is through app, through YouTube Creator Studio app, that from there you can able to upload right now. And the second, from the desktop where user got stuck, is through the the YouTube basically YouTube Studio uploader, where a user select this any of the file to upload to the YouTube system. So this particular feature is creating problems. So what we're gonna do is we'll go to the upload with classic. We're gonna use a legacy YouTube uploader, and once you click on this, okay, as soon as you select the video, it'll start uploading. So if you can see it here down bottom, you have an option from the legacy feature where you can select the thumbnail and attach to this particular video which is uploading. So this is the way from the desktop version you can able to upload a thumbnail into the video. So hope this help you, and please like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.